Gobert involved. I mean, it's just amazing how he gets in the ball and the lobs and knows where he's going to be at. Of course, he's not a stretch big man. And you got to utilize him and make him feel comfortable. But he defends the basket, and that's what you need.
See, AB with his athletic ability.
Your alleys and showing your ability. When I played, it was hand-checking, more physical. So it's mixed emotions about it, but I know for the fans, it's average the same because he was just an overpowering presence. His game would change a little bit because it'd be kind of hard to run the triangle offense now.
Yeah, Rudy Rubio needs one more assist for that 10th assist. He's at 9, and AD, give him a lot of credit after being out a few games and coming back.
Royce O'Neal returns for Utah. AB puts it up and down. Well, what a confident shooter right now is Alec Burks. How about Doncic, man? 10 consecutive games with two or more three-pointers made.
You don't have an opinion on my free throws?
You know, I think the Jazz are better and should be better.